Hi, everybody. This is
Lucky Potter and Patrick.
And I'm his brother, Patrick. Zachary, what are we doing today?
$5. Try cook.
We're getting $500 for cooking?
Yeah.
Dude, sign me up. I didn't know about that.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Where's this $500 coming from?
I win.
If you win?
Yeah.
But where's it coming? Are you giving it to me?
Yes, sir.
Where do you have $500 at?
$5.
$5? Okay, you put it down to $5? You have $5. Okay, I believe you. You do have $5.
No. Oh.
I believe you on that one.
Yeah.
Okay. So apparently we're cooking for $5 now. At first it was $500, but Zachary checked his bank account, didn't you?
Yes, man.
Yeah, it happens. It's okay. I'm with you. So what we're actually doing today is cooking some canes. We are wearing One Love shirts made by our lovely mom. Look at how beautiful this design is. Isn't it great?
Yeah.
Yeah, it is. So Cane's motto is One Love because they put their heart and soul into making the best chicken meal. Thank you so much to everyone that submitted comments and suggestions on what we should cook next. It was a really easy choice for me because I love Cane's. Their menu is super simple. Chicken, french fries,
yeah.
Toast,
yeah.
And coleslaw.
Yeah.
But we always change out the coleslaw for an extra toast.
Wes.
And friends.
Yeah.
And friends. Chef Zachary.
Why?
Are you ready to get started on cooking?
Yeah, sure.
Let's do it.
Do it.
Okay, so we're going to start with our special sauce, our favorite. Zachary, you're going to be in charge of stirring, making sure the special sauce is perfect.
Perfect. Oh, amazing.
Try again.
No, perfect.
There you go. Okay. Oh my goodness.
Why?
Zachary.
What?
Is mayonnaise an instrument? I take that as a yes. Booyah. Okay, we need 1 cup of mayo. Don't drink it!
What do you mean? Call my cake.
Thank you very much. I appreciate the cheerleading.
Come up! Look it up! Too much!
It's not too much! How does it smell?
Come on.
I knew it.
No!
Can I see? Let me see. I think there's something on your face. Let me see.
Ah!
2/3 ketchup.
That ketchup!
Oh yeah. Look at that. And stop. Whew. As always, our recipes are in the description. We need 1 teaspoon of Worcestershire sauce. Worcestershire? What's that say?
Yeah, appetite.
No! Pour it right there.
Okay, Paul.
Yeah, careful. There we go. Teamwork makes the dream work. 1 tablespoon garlic powder.
Garlic shake.
Wow, this is a fail.
Oh my god.
2 teaspoons of pepper. I'm moving. That might be 2 teaspoons, so that should be good enough. We're gonna eyeball that one, huh? Last but not least is 1 tablespoon of lemon.
I want ketchup.
Watch out. Chef Zach, are you gonna help me?
I'll come
in. Use your muscles, come on. Where are your muscles? Where are your muscles at?
Down!
Come on, muscles! Okay, I see those muscles. Like that. Did it get in your eye?
My man! My man!
Muscles! Squeeze!
Okay.
I got it, don't worry.
Oh.
Did it get you again?
Yeah. Man. Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on!
I can't work under these conditions!
Come on, buddy, 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 buddy.
I got it. Drink that.
Oh no.
How does it taste?
Okay.
Let me know how it tastes. Dude, that didn't even faze you. It didn't even faze you, did it?
I did it!
You did it!
Go back egg. Go back egg.
Stir. Stir that sauce.
Do it!
Stir. Stir that sauce.
Hey, booty!
Booty, 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 booty. Why do I have to shake my booty? You shake your booty while doing it.
Okay.
Shake it. Shake your booty. Go and stir. Shake, shake, stir, shake, stir, shake, stir, shake, stir, shake, stir, shake, stir.
Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on!
This is a delicate process!
Come on!
Delicate!
Come on!
Oh my goodness!
Dan, don't kill me!
Are you calm?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're very calm. This is a very serene and a very calming process for us. Zachary is doing yoga right now.
Whoa! Whoa! Oh my god, Dave.
Perfection of the cane sauce.
Wow.
I think the best thing about Cane's is their toast. I always switch out the coleslaw for an extra toast.
Okay.
And I remember you stealing my toast too.
Okay.
Even though you had two already.
Oh yeah, Patrick.
Yeah, you got mine, huh?
Yeah.
That's not fair.
Yeah,
yeah, that's not fair. Can you please go get us the pan?
Okay. Good chef, Patrick.
Thank you.
Good chef, Patrick.
Chef Patrick. At your service.
Yeah.
Or are you at my service? Grab it, dump.
That's a tricky one.
That doesn't work. You have to take it out. I got garlic in my eye. I got something in my eye. Oh, it hurts. Oh. Oh.
I'm dying.
It's okay.
Oh, God.
How does it look?
Ain't good.
Okay. I down.
The doctor.
I need a doctor? Okay. Are you the doctor now?
Yeah.
Dr. Zach, how does it look? That was my eyelash.
Hey. Okay.
Okay, see?
Oh, I got you.
Well, yeah, it's a little messy. It's like... greasy? Grease?
Oh!
Zachary, we are done with this step. We'll go ahead and put it to the side. Chef down. We are taking applications for replacement.
Chef, Patrick.
Yes, chef?
Patrick.
French fries. Okay, I'll go get the French fries. Ready, catch. Now we have to do the Kiko Cup fries. Zachary, can you get us the pan, please?
Yeah, buddy! Yummy!
Okay, my bad. There you go.
Thank you.
I'll open it.
That big a bell!
It didn't fall. Look at that.
Come here.
No, wait, those are frozen! You have to wait! You have to. What's all that? You're not even falling for it. Now, for one of the main pieces in a Cane's meal.
Okay.
Is the chicken.
Okay.
Okay, so you have to marinate the chicken as we did there. We get our paper bag.
Jamie.
I'm sorry for scaring you.
Can I tag in?
Paper bag?
Yeah. Wow!
That was amazing. Look, it's magic.
Yeah.
And look, let me show you another magic trick. Ready? It's gone. You got your paper bag?
I love the reveal.
Hello.
We're the puppet.
Hello. We're puppets today. Hello, chef. How are you doing today?
You're good.
Good?
Yes, Chef Patrick.
Good job, Chef Patrick. I appreciate it. You know, sometimes I just don't get the recognition around here.
Yeah.
Can I have a raise?
No.
Whatever. I quit! Quit! I'm out! 2 cups of flour?
Okay.
In the bag. Oh. Was it too heavy?
Oh, it's too heavy.
He made half of it in.
What happened?
Well, you missed. That's what kind of happened. The other part is. Alright, 1 cup.
Okay.
Huh. Wait, wait, wait. Grab your bag.
Okay.
And shake it. Some flour might be coming out. We're seasoning the floor. Go ahead, grab your chicken and put it in your bag. I think you grabbed 2, but that's okay.
Oh, two.
Okay, there you go. That's right. It's okay, it's a little mess. If you're not making a mess in the kitchen, you're not having fun, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, shake it up. So now we take it out and we put it back in the mixture because it's going to be double coated. Dump it in and then dump it back in the mixture.
Okay.
You dunk it in a little bit. There you go. And put it back in your mixture. Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake that booty. You're not shaking your booty. Booty shake. Booty shake. How does it look? Whoa! Look at how amazingly, I don't know if that looks amazing, but you know, it's gonna be amazing.
Close.
It's all about precision. Wow. Look at that, Chef Zachary.
Yeah, Chef Patrick.
Chef Patrick and Chef Zachary. What do you think?
It's perfect.
So you ready to make them?
Yeah.
All right, let's go do it. We need the claw.
Ow.
We're gonna grab them and we're gonna lay it gently and let it sizzle. How does it look?
Perfect.
It looks perfect. Is it sizzling? Do you see the crispiness? The tenderness. The perfection.
Perfect.
That you have created, Chef.
Perfect.
Look at how great that looks. Chef Zachary.
What?
How does our Cane's look?
They're perfect.
It looks perfect. We have the
perfect.
Look, we got the chicken. We got the toast. We got the fries. And we got the special sauce.
Let's go eat.
You ready to eat?
Yeah.
Let's go eat. Okay, what do we want to start with first? Toast? Okay, wait, okay. Okay, we dip in the toast. Obviously, you gotta dip the toast.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that sauce is pretty good.
Yeah!
We gotta try the chicken. Okay, you ready? Dip it in. And cheers. You gotta cheers it. You gotta cheers it. Cheers.
Oh, me too.
Dude, can you open up your own restaurant?
Yeah.
My, oh my. And the fries. Gotta try the fries. Okay, this sauce is really good though. My, oh my. Take a bow. Take a bow, chef. Take a bow.
Patrick!
And Patrick. Because this is just so amazing. So we agree it's really good. But it really isn't Cane's. It's a little different.
Yeah.
Right? The chicken is not as crunchy. Something we love to do with our Cane's food is put the chicken in the Texas toast. You gotta dip it in the sauce.
Love you too.
And you have a beautiful chicken sandwich.
Okay.
Make sure to comment what food you want us to try next. We love you all. Hope you're staying safe.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, we're out.
Yeah.